I swim.
Thank you.
quite sort of good though.
Bit of a long portage. Good job. Good job.
Keep that
front
round
that up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Paddle if you want. Oh yeah, shit.
Wow.
No, we're going off. How many boats can we fit in?
Good.
Cool. Happy.
So this is camp one on the Franklin River, and we're all just spread out over this area up the hill. I'm there, no tent, and river's just down there. Yeah, nice little spot. Cook up some dinner soon, and yeah, four swims today. Definitely not my finest hour of paddling, but it's all good to warm up. And I may have fucked my phone, so this is gonna be all my photos and videos from now on. Day two, leaving camp.
We got some rocks here. I'll get your boat. Are you okay? I was gonna say, probably a good spot to pop back in there actually.
So this is the morning of day three. Just chilling in bed under the giant tarp. Breakfast is made. And
that was day two camp. We're leaving now on day three morning. Pretty chill paddling, 3 hour paddling day, but we have the gorge to go through. We're camping halfway down the gorge. Nice easy flat water to start the day, and soon we're in the gorge. It's pretty exciting, some big water in there apparently.
Rock!
waterfall. A little portage with some logs in the river. It's a bit of an interesting one. Yeah, Grant. Someone get Grant.
Sacred waterfall. Must touch the waterfall.
Bloody work. Look at us all stuck on a rock.
Okay. There's a big log rock jam down here, so we're double clipping. Double clipping the boat, sliding across the rock face, and putting him in the eddy at the back. Good time! The old rope shuffle. Hang on, just go lower, a little bit lower.
3, 2, 1.
Boat's coming down. Fuck, what a portage that is. Holy shit. This time it's the forest variety. When I need to fucking do this, but I did it successfully. Yeah, the water kind of, it's a nice kind of angle, you kind of carve through. I did hit these two rocks. Needed a bit of a push off on one of them, with a bit of a lean, and it ended up around the left, so bumpy, but got through. No swim so far. And we got four to go.
This time I got a video, so Allison's gonna have a crack here. Nicely done. We can get the push off.
Yeah. Good line. Tim. Yeah, there's. Got that. Oh, watch out. Get up. I'm good. Good job. I was like, were you going through that crack? No, you didn't. Oh, nice. Fuck that up. Pretty cool. Yeah. It's coming to the beach and pool area of the little canyon. We just scrambled up. Oh, pretty cool.
Wow,
it does pull up. It's a thunder rush.
It's a boat churner.
Holy shit. Couldn't have blockaded that.
Better if you try.
We're just portaging here on the left. Putting all the boats here. And then we're going to shoot over those rocks. Drop them in on the other side. It's a bit of a... not a curly one for Sid.
Yeah.
straight ahead where Dan is. A couple of us on that low, it's like a nice little beach area we camped at, and there's a couple up in the forest. Today we head to Newlands, I think it's called. Oh, it's even better. That, wow.
Really cool with this waterfall. It's all the moss is just dripping.
So good. At the, sorry, low end of our pig's trough, the rapid. Saw that stunning falls just up there. And then we're heading down. How pretty is this place? The cool little island here in the middle. Right there.
Some trees on it.
Beautiful place. Newlands Rapids, the longest rapid stretch I'm gonna run on this trip. Some decent little rapids in here. Just gotta get to this fucking bad boy, and then it's just constant bush all the way down, but behind the rock. He's, I can see his head. He's good. Boat! Nice.
Remember now. Four? One, two, three, four. Two to go. Yeah, that's right. This is camp four. Day five. We've just done all the big major rapids. It should start to flatten off a little bit now, so.
Oh no.
Good recovery.
Did you get a bit of a heartbeat there?
Wow, crazy how there's like fox in here. Leaving the fifth camp here on the beach. It's a really beautiful spot. Super nice day. A lot of us have changed our attire, going a bit lighter for the sun. Today's pretty flat, but we have one little portage over big falls. So, platypus around here somewhere.
Nothing super bad, but apparently it's an underestimate kind of rapid where you're not buffing enough, just makes you go back under and then you get recirculated.
Strange a while ago, like quite a few years back, all this just died.
Oh really?
I couldn't work out why. Now it's, you know, then it came all back again.
Maybe it's like wet. Wow.
I think this is one of the coolest things I've seen in Tassie yet.
Yeah, right.
This is fucking incredible, man.
Pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
Came out into the Gordon. It's the end of the Franklin, straight in front now.
and yeah, Gordon River. The reflection.